Hello and welcome to an update on the Barrhaven real estate market to the end of April 2022. So we'll look at what happened with April only compared to April of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell and we'll get these sent out to you every 30 days. So Barrhaven has followed suit with the rest of the city. And specifically what that means is that sales in April were 173 homes sold, which is a decline of almost 16%. That's gone on all across the city. Now, this is also true of across the city. In Barrhaven's case, the average home price was $793,000, and that's a significant increase of over 14% compared to April of last year. Unit sales down, prices up. Now, in terms of how long it's taking, sorry, not how long, but the average residential price, that's anything other than a condo, it's almost $835,000, and that's an increase of almost 13%. And when we look at the price of condos, they're almost $491,000, and that's an increase of over 11%. And homes are selling about the same amount of time, 7 days on average. And just to put the average price of a home in Barrhaven into a context for you, in Orleans, the average price is $721. Compare that to $793 in Barrhaven, and Kanata is the most expensive area with an average price of about $818. Thank you for watching.